Churches now collections in London in certain areas in the UK. My great grandmother's a suffragette. She fought for the vote. And it is her way to raise our voices to say to this government, we are far from happy. We're going to vote to get you out. And a message to every Liberal and the Labour Party. You've got to start changing direction. You've got to listen to us, because I tell you something, if you don't, your next will be coming to you as well. Any person who is standing in our way, it will be, we will tell you what we think of you. Because I am ashamed of this country right now, what they're doing to us. And anyone who denies what's happening, the people are dying. And to the United Nations, get on over here and see what's happening to us, and help us stop to this evil nastiness. How many more have to die before it stops? Enough, enough. And to the CWP, don't get comfortable up there, Ian Duncan Smith, because we're going to evict you.